Hi beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. I hope you all are doing great. I hope you all are setting your goals, and I hope you all are achieving your goals, and I hope you all are not letting anything or anyone stop your shine. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about Apple Wallet, how to hide your bank card into your Apple Wallet. So I discovered lately that so many people, including me, have a lot of issues of hiding our bank card into our Apple Wallet. Recently, this happened to me. For so many years, I've been trying to hide it, but I'm just stuck for some reasons. So one day I just said, let me get to the root of this thing and find out how to hide my bank card into my Apple Wallet. So guys, I'm going to be showing you the process of which I did mine and how it turned out. So if you're just joining me, if you're new to my channel, you're most welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much. You guys rock. Without no further ado, let's get this video started. So guys, I'll be showing you with my phone. Click on the settings, then click on general, then move down to iPhone language. Below you would see region. Change your region to your present region. Take for example, you are in the United Arab Emirates, so you will look for United Arab Emirates and hide United Arab Emirates. Now you exit the button and go back to the wallet. So right now what you need to do is to open the wallet, and you'll see the star button up there. Just click the add card button. Then you'd find debit or credit card. Click on the debit or credit card. There are different options there, as you can see. So click on the debit or credit card. Now, here we have add card. So this is where you add your card. The complete details of your card should be added at this point. As you can see, mine, the name, the card number, and just follow the instructions. You have the expiration date, security code, add every single details right here, step by step, and then you can see the card is hiding. Right now it's going to be sending a message to your phone, your mobile, to get the OTP. After that, your card has been successfully hided. As you can see mine. So it's asking me to verify. I'm verifying with my by text through my number. You can also verify with any means possible for you, maybe by email or text message. After you must have verified this, then your bank card will be successfully added to your wallet. As you can see, I got a message from wallet, card activated. So all you need to do at this point is to take it to the cash counter and buy your groceries or whatever you choose to do with the card. So guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos, for more episodes. Like this video, share, subscribe, smash the subscribe button. Thanks guys, until next time. Bye bye.